Here I have Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, and today I'm going to show you how to change time-lapse recording speed on this device. So first let's open camera, then switch to the hyperlapse or time-lapse mode, and here you can change its speed. You have like from 5x to 45x speed of time-lapse, or even 60x. So yeah, and that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.